As Uganda prepares to host the Leaders' Conference next year, leaders in Kampala have started gearing up for the event. Today, the head of public service, Lucy Nachove, Kampala ministers and KCCA, as well as state house officials, inspected a number of city roads that are currently under construction. During the inspection, a number of places were closed due to poor sanitation. While addressing journalists later on, Nachove implored the contractors to speed up the works since they only have a short time. She asked them to do a good job by making the roads wider and more durable.
We are looking at the bad roads that lead to the site venue where the conferences will be held. And that's why you have seen us taking Gaba Road and now coming to Salama Road. So KCCA has been told to make sure that these roads are in good condition, but also people around these roads are also supposed to beautify their places wherever they are working, such that everything looks good by the time our visitors come.
Nachove also elaborated on the roads they are currently upgrading, and these are the ones that will be used by the delegates during the conference. At least 200 delegates are expected in the country come January 2024.
Yes, there are some places I ordered to be closed because they were violating the health rules. For example, the mosque that was in Kabalagala, they don't have a septic tank. They were releasing their sewer into the road, and even you yourself smelled how it was smelling, and you saw the kind of scene that was there. So we have told them they should dig a septic tank such that their sewage goes into the septic tank. We have also gone to police. You have seen that their septic tank is there, but it's full. It's overflowing and it's also in the road.
The Kampala minister, Hajat Minsa Kabanda, urged residents to cooperate with the contractors to make the city more beautiful. Story compiled by William Buyondo for the news.